I believe that art is the only form of activity in which man shows himself to be a true individual and is capable of going beyond the animal state, because art is an outlet toward regions which are not ruled by time and space. To live is to believe.